I'm in. Yo, this is sick, guys. Oh, there's an old truck. This is sick. Those are pigeons. Yeah. If you want to see more videos a bit like this, like and subscribe and all the stuff YouTubers say, yeah. Hopefully we can get this to 100 views, and yeah, let's do some more exploring. Can you guys get in? I'll just explore while they try and find a way in they can get. I've got the waterproof case on my GoPro, so you might not be able to hear me too well. You're in? You okay? Alright. It's sick in here, by the way. Oh man. Get up there in a minute. It's a ladder. It looks unstable. Not all lanterns are good to climb. This one, that's actually stable, but I don't know how stable the roof is. So, let's have a look. Oh, that's so stunning. Okay, this is not stable. These bits are though, ish. As long as I hold on to this, it'll be fine. Actually, it should be fine now. You guys come in? But I'll survive the drop, it's not too far. This is insane. Might take a few pictures for my Instagram, and that's called LCAP Parkour, if you wanna look up for it. It's got a underscore in between LCAP and the parkour, and make sure you follow that. Right, I'm gonna get down from it because it's too sketchy. Care about my life as much as climbing, and that's a lot. Shit, that bit was not good. Right, let's get down. Yo, you alright? Good. Just been filming some stuff. Not bad. It's a sick place, isn't it? Yeah, like up there is all charcoals, but like you just gotta be careful. Go on the metal beams for the first bit, then you can go across and it's fine. I'm putting this on my YouTube. So yeah, look through there. I wanna look down that way. This is a long video, so I'm gonna cut it and I'm gonna put up the other bit another day.